caused up her mom.
Hey, Dad. Chuck the poor boy next How's your hair stayed up like that?
Look at his mouth.
What's in your mouth?
I don't know. Maybe that sucked the ball.
Maybe he's eating another. You're eating bread and you got it.
Ah, that's his food.
She's cute in her little jeans and a little head off in the bottom.
I know.
Oh, gosh.
When I met him, I was very dumb. I never knew anything about drugs. And I figured it was,
Smoking
pot. You did it once in a while.
You did it a bad time. There you go, style, girl.
I got you in the close-up.
No.
Ava.
You have to get
you
another tape to take with you?
Yeah, I gotta go buy some.
Okay.
I was hoping it was that guy trying to make me move my car.
I bought me some mayonnaise. You know I didn't
check your cash. 20 minutes
for
99 cents. Is that a good deal? Watch
it. Miranda, be careful.
He's a heavy.
Where are you going, boy? Ethan, come here. Come here, Ethan. Let him walk, Miranda. Dinah's going to scare him. Come here, Ethan.
George Carlgarden apartment. After that one, he got out of jail. He came one time.
Ethan, come here. He went in Dinah's room.
Ethan.
Go get him, Miranda, and shut the doors.
Exactly. After he got out of
shut the
jail,
doors behind you.
He walked by my oldest daughter and didn't even recognize her at the time.
How do you know he didn't recognize her?
Because he said to me, who is that?
Shut the doors.
And that's something you don't forget. When he turned around and said to me, who is that? I said, that's Jessica.
How long had he been away at that point?
Ran out in your
quite a while, years. And during that time,
come here.
Uh-oh. His eyes go, woo. Where is it? A dumpster. Yeah, I'm sure.